the music. Cut the music.
That's not why you came out here though.
Wait. I got a little funny bone in my body, so can I try a joke?
Yeah!
Can I do a try?
Okay.
Who weighs about 200 pounds wet, wears cute little flashy sunglasses to the ring, has cute peacock colored hair, and prances around like a little ballerina when he gets into the ring? Hey, bud. Who?
You.
It speaks for itself. But I'm not here to tell jokes, I'm not here to make people laugh. I'm here because you got a little bit of a problem. A 280-pound problem, which you tore his shoulder out last year. Now, I don't care about tomorrow's championship belt with you and Miller. I don't care about you with those two little glasses at Shibara or wherever else you go. I'm here for one thing, my rematch in 1 month in Livonia, where it'll be two things, my fist and your face. And there's nothing you can do about it. What do you say about that little joke?
Listen, Dragon Kreed, I know that you haven't forgotten what I've done to you. And Dragon Kreed, I have never beaten you. But things have changed, man. Ever since I rehabilitated this arm, man, my confidence is back, and I'm not scared of you anymore. So Dragon Kreed, sure, anything goes next month, Livonia. We'll have it out. You, Dragon Kreed versus Cameron Skyy, let's do it. Yeah.
Let's seal the deal, bro. Let's seal the deal.